YouTube. Back with the next first cut. Next in line, the Rougarou by Chunk and Steel from Leighton, Strods and Cattys. Let's hope this one is less embarrassing than the last one. But if I start shooting like I did in the last video, I plan on flipping my bands over, see if that brings my shot over. I don't know if it's just the yellow and the cold, because it's about 37 degrees right now. But in the last video, it's probably shooting that far right, but dead center of the can. Now I'm shooting way low. But these are also these are some of the last before I switched to Simple Shot Black. I was working through a big mixed bag of different rolls of the yellow 0.5. I seem to have fixed my side to side, but now I'm shooting the same distance or the can. I don't know if I'm dropping my hand. I don't think so. But it has been a minute since I shot the yellow. There's a nice hit. Just gotta find my anchor, I guess. Because now I'm back to 90 degree. Last video I was shooting 45 just to get it to hit. Come on. This isn't fair. I brought it up a little bit. I think it may have been the pouch in the last video. Because yeah, this was right before I stopped oiling my rear pouches. Well, thanks for being on my journey of the quest for accuracy. I will actually start an accuracy series here soon. Start with a 60 and work my way to a 50, a 40. But I'm also to start like with cane cuts. Once I started shooting spinners, do like 5-10 shots with each new frame. See how many times I can miss. Solved my release issue, and now it's just the yellow in the cold. She's dropping. Yeah, that was definitely my release. I think that was too much thumb. I felt it just before I let go. Little speedball. Yeah, I think it's the oiled pouches is my issue for today. But after I get through these three frames, the next two will have microfiber, so that might be even worse. We shall see. Can't tell. Might be leaning my head too much. I have to watch this back. Alright. Yep. It's my anchor using my simple shot. Right. Too much time. Kick my elbow up. I've mainly just been shooting my natties and aluminums when it's warm enough. Where's your nice hit? Have to aim at the top of the can instead of the middle, as usual. I think I got her figured out now, guys. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause you for a minute, go fix my backstop and collect some ammo. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's see if I can't keep this under 20 minutes. Looks like I'm at 12. If I can do that, I'll consider this a win. Hopefully get the next one done faster. If the win would... stop blowing my target. On the fly. Hurry before the wind blows your target again. You can do it. You can do it. Don't look at the clock. Thank you for joining me. Remember, have fun and stay safe. This was the rougarou made by Leighton, Strods, and Cattys. Ah, and I kept it under 20. We're at 17. I count that as a win. Maybe I can get the next video in 10. Later, guys.